Week after the state and city said they were forming a leadership team to get the homeless off the streets, they had their first meeting today. They said they've identified a couple of sites that can be transformed into an emergency homeless shelter. One of them is the Liliha Civic Center, but nothing is set in stone yet.
I think the most important thing for any of these sites, we are committed that it should be a short-term emergency situation so we can get better data on the homeless people that would be at the site, and we can work to provide them the services that they need so that we can move them into permanent shelter.
The task force plans to meet once a week to discuss the homeless situation.